to see through the tears and blood to the ruins of love.